Have you interviewed anyone and then come back years later and they straighten their life out?
Yeah, that's happened.
Yeah? Who?
I've done 5,000. Right. And it's literally like four.